Hi, it's Cinzia from Digital Media Stream here. Today in our PPC tips, I'll show you how you can see your competitor ads for free using Google. What you need to do, you just need to type in your competitor name on Google search. So on the top position, you will see an ad from your competitor. Click here on the right near the URL link and you will see more ads by this advertiser. So click here. And here you have a summary of all the ads that the company is running. On the top here, you can select the time, you can select the location and all the ad format you want. So if you wanna check text ad, for example, just click text and you will see all the ads this company is running, all text ads in the United Kingdom. Then you can change here and select image ad, display ads, for example, and you will see all the creatives. You can also select a different location and you can see how the ads appear in different states, in different countries. You can also select different type of format, which is the video type. And you can see all the video ads. So if you don't find a see more ads by this advertiser, this means that the company hasn't done any verification yet, so you won't be able to see the ads for now, but you will be able to see them in the future as soon as the company does the Google Ads verification. Thank you for listening.